So, as you've heard, we did writing exercises with Sophie, and one of the first ones we did was to write very briefly about the bathroom mirror, which we all could relate to. Had various thoughts and feelings about that. I think we all look in the bathroom mirror in the morning and notice signs of aging and, you know, have to deal with it. Well, hopefully this song will help you deal with it. Again, Andrew, who's our wonderful, prolific farmer bard, had written a wonderful poem again about the bathroom mirror, and we used a lot of his lines. Sophie came in with sort of the ribs of the song, and it was the evening that she introduced the melody for the first time, and we found it all very exciting because the first time we were actually fitting the words to the melody. But there were various gaps, and we worked really well as a group and had a lot of fun thinking about euphemisms for wrinkles and just, you know, the idea that although our skin is maybe aging, we still feel young inside, which is the message of the song.